notice to all residents of Ontario, this is not a drill. Authorities have issued an amber alert due to a series of guerrilla encounters reported across Ontario. Please take this matter seriously.
Okay, I'll go look for myself.
Introducing the all-new Glock 19, fully equipped with the Banana Dane ammunition, capable of tranquilizing any gorilla you can come across.
We need that.
What? Call the number!
Go! What's the number?
We need this at 49999. We need, dial it. We need a Glock. We need this Glock.
We need this Glock.
I'm calling. Is this Glock 19 hotline?
Hi, this is Sheila from Glock 19. How can I
help you? We need a Glock right now. The gorillas are coming. I'm scared.
Is it Glock 19?
Yes. Yes. Your ad.
What?
Unfortunately,
we are all out of that due to high demand during this pandemic.
What? The high demand? Supply chain. It's still, because it says high demand because everyone's dying. There's no supply.
I'm so sorry.
What are we going to...
Guns, but we got nothing here, hun.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
The Gorilla Glock 18 isn't good enough. Who's there?
I'm in the door.
This is a gorilla.
Careful.
Hello?
Good evening. I'm Agent P.
I'm Agent P.
We're Agent PP. We're from the Gorilla Special Unit Task Force Agency. We've intercepted a call from this location involving gorillas.
I called earlier, but...
Can we come in?
Come in.
So why are you guys in my house?
At 9:42 p.m.
You contacted Sheila from Gorilla Glock 19.
In response to a television advert, was your intent to purchase a firearm?
Yeah, I'm trying to protect myself. There's gorillas out there.
I understand. As an American citizen, I value the security of people, places, and things.
Can now?
Like a noun. This is no monkey business!
Sorry.
Sorry, man.
Our records indicate that the two of you have a combined 68,700 combined hours of Fortnite Battle Royale gameplay.
Are you or are you not capable of taking the primates down?
Damn right I am! I am! How long can it be?
America!
Canada! What's that? Yo, get back.
What is that?
This is what you'll need to take down the monkeys. Be careful, we only have two.
It's the thing to fix Project
Banana?
This is no monkey business.
What is this gonna do?
This is no ordinary banana. Genetically engineered by our expert scientists in our facility. This contains the genetic code for a gorilla avatar.
We don't want to spawn gorillas, dude.
Why do we want that?
These are different. These will take you to the head gorilla.
What? Why would I want to do that?
It's the only way to kill them all.
What do we do with that?
We intend to show you. You'll need training.
Put your hand on this lesson. All together, chant
Please. I'm
keeping this.
I'm keeping my eye on you.
He's here to help and lead the way to.
How is this gonna help?
This gorilla will take you to the leader of all the gorillas. Her name is Harambes. And she's very aggressive.
Aggressive?
The only way to kill her is with a gun.
Specifically, the Gorilla Glock 19.
I tried to order. Is this?
Two of them.
They got them. Yo, I'm the one in this, man.
This is the Gorilla Glock 19?
Both of them?
The guns, along with the gorilla, are the property of the United States.
What's that? Government. What's that? What's that rifle?
This is what you'll be using to take down Big Mahanga.
Yo, that looks pretty dangerous, man.
It is. So be careful. You have one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. It's blow, right?
Yeah.
You have one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow.
This opportunity comes in a lifetime.
Once in a lifetime, to be exact.
Better lose yourself in the music. You own it.
No monkey business.
Alright, man, let's get to it, Jaden!
We faxed you the coordinates to the abandoned research facility. She should be there, waiting.
What they told us.
How did you find one?
You want to find your gorilla, man?
Pop in the head.
It's not actually killing you, though. You know that, right?
Tranquilize.
Same. So, where do we start? It's a big place. Oh my god, what's that? Something's moving over there.
Now you're tripping, man.
For 7 years.
What was that?
That has to be a girl.
Really?
What else could it be?
Careful.
My grandpa fought in Vietnam.
Mine did too.
Victory Royale.
Whoa! Just saved my life, man!
I know I did. We searched this bad boy.
This can't be the boss gorilla.
I feel something.
There must be more.
I feel something.
What?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Is that coordinates?
It's like faint. We're gonna have to write this down when we get home on a better page.
We have to.
Look.
not it.
He must be there. He must be there. Get out your block. Get out your block.
I already have it.
I got my... Walk out.
I got the Glock.
What is this place? Dude, gorillas are definitely gorillas.
Must be nothing.
That's weird. Why is there such a gorilla standing there?
Oh! Oh! Where'd you go? Oh! 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 In the Glock ad, they show that you need the Glock because the gorillas are coming to attack in the whole town in the apocalypse of the gorilla. So
this is a need, not a want, because if you don't get a Glock, you're gonna get shot.
This makes the customer think they need to get it because the gorillas lurking outside trying to kill you outside,
breaking your house.
That's why that's why you need a Glock.
When we called up the Gorilla Glock 19 hotline and it had no supply, that explains the supply and demand and like the supply chain, because everyone out here getting shot, they want a Glock, they call up the Glock 19 hotline, buy a Glock, the supply go, the demand go, and now I can't buy a Glock. That's pretty good of you.
So first we're gonna talk about supply and demand. First,
we're going to define the two terms. For supply, supply refers to the quantity of a product or service that producers are willing and able to provide to the market at different price levels. It is influenced by factors like production costs, technology, and the number of suppliers in the market. Typically, as prices rise, the quantity supplied increases because producers find it more profitable to supply more units. Now for demand. Demand represents the quantity of a product or service that consumers are willing and able to purchase at various price levels. Demand is influenced by factors like consumer preferences, income levels, and the price of related goods. Generally, as prices decrease, the quantity demanded increases because consumers find the product more affordable.
Needs versus wants. Needs are the basic essential requirements that individuals must fulfill for survival and well-being. They are the things that people must have, such as food, water, shelter, and clothing. In marketing and sales, businesses often focus on identifying and satisfying these fundamental needs, as they represent a stable and consistent demand. Now for want. Like, we already know what a need is now. Let's go on to want. Wants are desires or preferences that go beyond basic needs. They are the things people desire but can live without. Examples include luxury items, entertainment, and specific brand preferences. Marketing and sales strategies often aim to create or amplify wants by highlighting the benefits and desirability of products or services, even if they aren't strictly necessarily for survival. Businesses may emphasize how their products or services fulfill essential needs to attract a broad customer base. For example, a grocery store may market itself as a source of affordable and nutritious food, addressing the need for sustenance.
Creating or enhancing wants. Businesses may employ marketing tactics to create or amplify desires for their products, even when those products aren't essential. For instance, a luxury fashion brand might use celebrity endorsements and high-end imagery to make its products seem highly desirable, creating a strong want among consumers.
Yeah! In conclusion, understanding supply and demand dynamics is crucial for pricing and production decisions in marketing and sales.
Needs and wants play a role in shaping consumer behavior, and businesses often tailor their strategies to appeal to both aspects depending on their target market and product offerings.